perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did.
And now he must score! Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Oh, he's blocked it! Well, they've managed to get away with it in the end, Stuart.
Yeah, he's recovered it well, but that was a really poor mistake to start with.
Ibrahimovic. This looks interesting. It is to be a throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. However, up a dead end. And he did what he had to do defensively. And that puts him in position. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, a good tackle. This looks more than decent. And a textbook interception. Good bit of pressing. Well, no stopping him. Must score! So 2-0 now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there?
Ibrahimovic.
Dzeko. It's with Araujo. Take it away. And the cross is very much on. And still an opportunity. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Clean challenge. Mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
Ibrahimovic.
Agbon Lahore. Poor pass under no real pressure. Not high quality defending. Untidy on the ball.
Ibrahimovic.
Just cutting off the supply.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Good tackle. Ibrahimovic. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Chance to reduce the arrears. That is a tackle and a half. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Ferrari has it. Now they've lost it. They've lost it. Ferrari. La Roca. Araujo. Will it happen for them? It should be. It's still alive. And he clears it out of harm's way. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Good ball to switch the play. Araujo. La Roca. Araujo. Well, potential danger. Now he must favour the cross. Well, not cleared away completely. Danger averted for now.
Ibrahimovic.
They couldn't maintain possession. Disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. The attack looks promising. Crossing opportunity. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But a pass that lacks quality. No space for them here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Araujo. Went in strongly, decisively. And he read it superbly. 30 minutes to go then. Moving into the advanced position and delivered towards the back post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. It is to be a throw-in. They've regained possession. Might be a chance here. Tries to lift it. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they played forward once they win the ball back. And the finish showed great composure. Just to lift it over the goalkeeper. That's a lovely goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Ibrahimovic. Read it well. Didn't fool the keeper.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Delivering it. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Perfectly positioned to take it away. 20 minutes to go.
Well, Liverpool need to step it up here because their fans have been brilliant. Can they get this equaliser?
No worries for the keeper. And very deftly cut out. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress, but really sticking to their task defensively. Now Ferrari. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, it was a good start to the season, wasn't it, Derek? They'll be looking to repeat that today. And if they can make it 6 from 6, they'll start to believe they have a chance at the title. Let's hope we get a good game here.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Ibrahimovic. Showing good defensive judgment. Dzeko. Well read to put an end to that attack. Popov. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. He could pick out a teammate. Losing possession a bit easily. Now can they create something? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. He's enjoying space. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And a fine tackle. Well, visionary passing. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And what a finish this is. Hit with the laces, hit with power, and hit with accuracy. What a great volley.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Great effort to keep that one in play. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Popov. And teammates to play it to. And he takes it on. Oh, it's off the post. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let
this
slip. Oh,
sorry, Stuart, look at this. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. David Yilmaz. Chance to cross. Tremendous challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Yilmaz.
Remy.
This might have potential. And in the perfect position to read it.
Ibrahimovic.
Nicely cut out. Moving into the advanced position. Can he finish? Oh, he saved it well. Let's see about the delivery. And the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Pressing as a team. No way through. A terrific pass. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And now the delivery. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Happy to take on the shot. He's got to be disappointed with that pass. Running with the ball confidently, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. The first half here comes to an end. nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Donovan. Sanchez. And here's Dos Santos. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Can he make it count? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Now back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Dos Santos. Prince. And now Sanchez. Well, far from the ideal pass. A glorious chance. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, they've lost the ball. And here's Dos Santos. Can they get in behind them? Chance to finish. Surely. A chance to whip it in. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. An example of how to press. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. That's a well-struck pass. Cuts it back. Can't miss, surely. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So 2-0 now. And slipped through beautifully. He got in the way of that cross. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. It needs an accurate cross. Throw-in's given. Sanchez. Donovan. Promising attack, this. It should be. In it goes. Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is. Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He's beaten his man. Oh, good vision. Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Ibrahimovic.
Possession won. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price?
Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic.
A danger here as he runs. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. That's not a bad ball. And an effective clearance. Crossing possibilities. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Sanchez. Prince. And here's Dos Santos. Can he play it in? Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. And now a corner coming up. Over it comes. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. An example of how to press. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. That is that for the first half here. And back in business, the Vipers dominating the proceedings in the first half here. The high press was very much on. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Ibrahimovic.
Not giving him a moment's peace. Great pressure to win the ball back. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, here we can see it again. It's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Ibrahimovic.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Now, what on earth happened there? In position. Capable of so much better from that position. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And Vipers using width to good effect. Firing it in. And fired against the crossbar. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Thirty minutes left for play. And here's Dos Santos. And now Sanchez. Donovan. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Is it going to be? And that is defending of the highest order. Can they hit on the break?
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Donovan. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Effective pressure to regain possession. And he keeps going. Interception to snuff out the danger. Nicely cut out. Really good attacking play. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Sanchez. Prince. It's opening up for them. And taking it away. And Vipers come away with it. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre-backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
And still dangerous. Clean challenge. Oh, lovely ball. And he's found a bit of daylight. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Throw-in's given. And the ball back with the Vipers now. Sanchez. Could be a chance to break here. He's given it away. Oh, moving it nicely. Can he convert? Determined defending. And take it away. Donovan. Well, high marks for that pass. Prince. Well, he has the measure of his man. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Now Ferrari. Well, there to intercept. Giving it a try. And blocked for now. Possibilities inside the box. Teammate in support. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, it's full time and not the result that we're looking for at all. And you do wonder if this is going to end up being a grim struggle against the drop.
Well, it's still early days, Derek, but they need to improve and improve quickly because this was a poor performance to date. There was a real lack of fluidity about their...
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning. And the smile in their face, excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment. And now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18.
I'm just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18. Now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw. Cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever. So many lines to better. And I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play. And until that day, I'ma rap this way. Practice so they see my display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said that I'm just 18. Started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Just 18. Just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Yeah.
Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind. Way too much adrenaline, hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although reputation, we collide, we collide.
Yes.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. Something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Now, what can they do from here? Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Lam. Power. Power. And the attack looks promising. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And crossed in there. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Lam. Power. Couldn't keep it. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Not the best clearance. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Nicely cut out. Banks. Lam. So a throw in here. Promising position this. The high press was on and the chance is on. And still danger here. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Ibrahimovic.
Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Ibrahimovic.
What a shocking pass, really. And he's in an offside position. to keep possession. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. A really good save, and he held on to it for good measure. Showing good defensive judgment. They've got it now, what can they do? Oh, showing excellent vision. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. And back underway. 1-0 it is. On the offensive, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. Ibrahimovic. Went in strongly, decisively. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. Banks. Not a great pass. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And will it be the leveller? Blocked it brilliantly. One block after another. Making sure nothing came of it. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, possibilities in the centre. Lam. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Ibrahimovic. A terrific pass. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Won it back. Now can they make something happen? And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Could be dangerous. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well read to put an end to that attack. Lam. Banks. Able to deal with the threat. And a good take under duress there. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Good movement. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Growing pressure here, and another corner. And now the delivery. Can they slot it home? Well, they can keep possession now. 30 minutes to go then. Lam. They're making high pressing work for them here. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So 2-0 now. Will it happen for them? And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. What can they do to stop him running at them? Power. Excellent assessment of the... Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And going short with it. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Snuffing out the danger. On the offensive. How about the cross? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it petered out. Dealt with by the goalkeeper. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. That's a very impressive...